everyone, this is Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it's Saturday, September 19th, 2009. It's my favorite day of the week during my favorite time of the year. Saturday college football doesn't get any better than this. Well, it gets a little better because we got a free picking contest. It's free to enter, and it's cash prizes, so that's pretty good. It's basically money for free. If you don't win, you haven't lost anything. If you win, you win money, so be sure to check that out. There's plenty of places to find out about it on the site. If you have any questions regarding it, by all means, just email me. I'm Mitch@sportschatplace.com. In any event, let's get to this college football pick. In this one, we got Kentucky squaring off against Louisville, the Battle of Kentucky. And you know what? You'd think that this was a really tough rivalry game and that these teams always play it tough or whatever. Not the case. This game is usually blowout central, one way or the other. And Louisville got the best of the Wildcats for a few years, but as of late, the Wildcats, definitely the better team, at least since Steve Kragthorpe's been running the show for the Louisville Cardinals. You know, Rich Brooks at Kentucky, you hear me say this every year. You've heard me say it, you know, for such a long time. I wanted Rich Brooks as the head coach of my Miami Hurricanes, you know, not too long ago. But, you know, why do I like Rich Brooks? Because he's a great, great defensive mind. Totally underestimated, totally under the radar type of guy. Let's look at the resume one more time. I'm sure if you guys have seen my videos or followed my stuff for more than the last year or so, then you've heard this one several times, though. But, you know, we're going to go over just one more time, okay? Head coach in Oregon, the Green Wave defense, took a Duck team that was struggling when he got there, brought him to the Rose Bowl, won the Pac-10 championship. Went to the NFL, was the defensive coordinator for the Atlanta Falcons. Not this Atlanta Falcons team with Matt Ryan and those guys. We're talking about the lousy old Atlanta Falcons. With, you know, what happened to those Falcons? Went to the Super Bowl where they lost against Denver. Okay? Comes to Kentucky, SEC doormat at a basketball school, turns them into a decent, consistent bowl team who plays lights out, shut down defense. If you guys saw them against Miami of Ohio in the first week of the season, yeah, some of it was Miami of Ohio, but there was a lot of Kentucky. I think when you have a 52-0 type score, you know, there's a lot of everything going on. But that's the type of team that Kentucky is. They don't like Louisville. It is a rivalry, and they'll have no problem winning this game 25 or more. We're all over Kentucky in this one. This is Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our sports picks, write-ups, and action. We've written up every college football game and made a pick, either Mark or myself has. And I wrote up personally every single NFL game this weekend as well. So be sure to get in the picking contest, free to enter, cash prizes. And be sure to check out all of our sports picks, write-ups, and action at SportsChatPlace.com. Have a great day. Let's enjoy every moment of this college football season. By the way, I'll be in the chat room all day long. If anyone wants to join me, you can enter there through the forum, and we usually have a nice group in there from start to finish of the day. You don't have to stay all day. If you just want to pop in and say hi, that's fine, too. Hopefully, I'll see you there.